So now we have incline bench press to hit the top portion of your chest. A lot of people run away from these, like to do decline because it's easy and try to veer away from these, which are harder. And my theory is if it's harder, it's better. So once again, to build muscle, you gotta do reps, a lot of repetitions. So don't be so concerned on the weight. So with me, once again, I keep constant tension. I don't lock up top, and I don't pause at the bottom. So here we go.